What? Hey guys, we're about to watch Money in the Bank 2023. Let's see what happens.
No, wait, can I push the button?
Oh my God. Go. Fine. Ha!
London's baby girl coming out. And that's probably what I'm saying right there.
I love that this is the first thing we see.
Oh yeah.
This is when we loved her though. Mm-hmm. I mean, she's still doing okay, I guess, but like, damn.
So this jacket, I was a backup for my Mania match the year before. That Mania before with Trish and Lita.
She is walking to the ring. Oh, don't walk under that ladder though. You know about that superstition?
I hate ladders. So scared and mad right now.
A lot of people walk around it.
Maybe I did.
You walked under it?
That's kind of badass though.
Yeah. Well, that's kind of cool that you did that. Because that means you don't care. Yeah, if you walk under the ladder, you're like, no, I don't care.
Yeah, I think I did.
If it wasn't for the briefcase, I wouldn't have become the longest reigning SmackDown Women's Champion in history at 380 days.
Look at how cool you are.
I'm coming.
Yeah, I am. I am present. Yeah. Walking to the ring. I'm dancing around.
Like a drunk.
And if it wasn't for the Money in the Bank, this girl right here, IYO SKY, wouldn't have won and become the WWE Women's Champion, and then we wouldn't have had the match at WrestleMania, and I wouldn't have beat her.
Oh, you did go under the ladder.
Yeah, I did.
She went under the ladder. Yeah. Well, but, what was this feeling like?
But, you know,
you didn't care. You don't care. Yeah. Superstition, what?
Even, I made a bad luck, but I over it.
Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. Exactly.
So what you don't know, but I'm just technically inspired by Frieza. Do you know anything about Dragon Ball?
Really?
I don't know.
No. Of course I'm not a nerd.
Oh, besties. Way back when. Not anymore.
We were.
Yeah.
But look how great I look in purple. Isn't it great?
You look alright.
I know, right? Like, it's so good. It's so
yes,
good.
Yes, you look great.
Yeah. Kind of be grateful to Bayley for some things, you know? Mm-hmm. But, you know, she's kind of an idiot.
Yeah.
Who dis? Oh, Zoey!
This is way back when,
You know what?
It was with Trish.
I was gonna say, I do remember this.
Can you believe that Trish Stratus was in this freaking match in 2023?
Look at her.
It was a pleasure working with her, but...
What a legend. Look at her.
Oh, she always
serving body yaddy.
That's crazy. Two matches with Trish Stratus right here.
Also, I did like your hair here.
Thank you.
I don't like you, but I like the hair.
Wow.
Oh, best era. Damn, this was ages ago. Was this last year or the year before?
Yeah, only 1 year ago.
Like, why am I even sitting next to you right now?
Well, they asked us to do this.
Wow.
Yeah.
So much stuff has happened.
Oh,
so much stuff has happened.
Oh, yeah, that man is coming. Also, yeah. British fans?
Yeah. UK.
Yeah,
it's
crowd.
UK baby.
So much behind her.
Yeah.
But I don't care. Yeah.
It doesn't matter. You walk under ladders. Like, who cares? It doesn't matter where this matches.
I told her she reminded me of Dark Phoenix here. I don't know if that's what she was going for or not, but.
Who?
I don't know. If it was in Japan, that'd be cool.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be cool.
Yeah.
Maybe in the future there'll be a PLA in Japan. That'd be cool.
Mm. That'd be great. Yeah, why not?
You guys she tells not. Me to go after.
And you listen. Look at you.
Yeah. I only need to get my butt kicked. I mean, jeez. Mm,
yeah, you know what? I did call you a groupie back then. I apologize.
Do you still think I'm a groupie right now?
Not after what I saw after that.
See?
I mean, also, why they had to attack me at this point? Like, I'm trying to watch what's happening out there.
You can't stay fresh.
No,
we know you're dangerous when you're fresh. You're too athletic and too small. You know, like, you blew around very fast.
How, that was like the backhanded
like right here.
Of the century.
Got me in the gut.
You know, it's funny. I was trying to give her a knee, just one. And for some reason, it looked as if I just threw my whole body at her.
I mean, it worked, didn't it?
It took her down.
Yeah.
It took her down.
That's all that needed to happen.
Speaking of being taken
Until
down.
Until this happened. Yep.
Bye. Bye.
See you later.
Gosh, we're so smart.
Yeah, I don't know. I was stuck somehow. Don't know how. I was stuck. I felt like the witch under the house.
Yes, there you go.
You know what I mean? I don't know.
See,
which...
I saved you. Now, don't you like me?
Did you save me here?
Look, I helped out
but
a little bit.
You didn't get me out.
But I was busy with Bayley.
Oh, this was when you guys are working. It's good to have someone that's in your team in a match like this.
Damage control.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, these ladders, everything hurts. Oh, God, hurts.
It's a heavy ladder. People don't realize, actually,
how heavy those ladders,
are, okay? I had to, like, work on them squats to lift one, okay? And then I had EO jumping on me.
Did you have a lot of bruises after that?
Yeah, that is so hard.
It is. Kind of like kendo stick. Like, you can't really... Yeah. That hurts.
Yeah, I took a lot of bruises.
Yeah.
Zoey, she's good.
Zoey! Chill out.
You know, we were tag team partners once before.
No.
Yeah, we were the NXT Women's Champions.
Okay.
She didn't like me a lot.
I mean, get up, Bayley. Jeez.
Oh.
Take it easy. Chill out.
Taking a little siesta out there.
Oh.
She's so athletic. Oh my god. Amazing. Oh, how?
Trish doing some crazy things right now.
She made that a little harder on herself. Here's the thing that people do not understand about Trish. Like, she is insanely, like, her core is insane.
Yeah. It's all that yoga that she does. Yeah. Now, this is dumb of me, I gotta say.
Why?
I'm telling her to go get it.
Yeah, but she's your mentor.
I know, but...
And you're trying to... Well, that part was.
That was dumb.
Ooh, we're smart.
Oh.
Damn.
Trish.
That was my fault.
And it's a lot scarier than you think.
Zelina, it's gonna be your honor. Oh. She's like, I want to join in. Oh, no, never mind.
No. Like, why are they hitting me after I just helped them?
You cannot join damage control. You wanna, get out of here.
Damage control? No. We don't have
to. Not today.
Not today.
Not today.
All right. Get it together. What you doing? Where are you going?
Hey, Bayley.
Hey, Bayley. Hey, Bayley. Look at me.
Some stuff is going on behind you. Yeah. She's too busy getting the ladder out the way. Oh, she's gone. Never mind.
Why did I throw it out? I want the taller one, that's why. That's gonna reach the briefcase. Oh, I'm so smart.
That's why we kicked her out of the group.
Oh, I see.
That's why we did that, yeah.
Man, that's such a big ladder.
I was gonna say, I think Bayley probably lifted the most ladders.
Yeah, she probably did.
Also, the ladders aren't easy to move around.
Well, I could tell you right now, I'm so out of it, I don't even see that it's not underneath the thing.
Right.
Zelina, you're a little too far from the briefcase.
I didn't even see
that.
We're
just hoping to...
I was hoping to jump and grab it.
Oh.
At that point, I was like, well, now you gotta jump. Now you gotta jump
to
the left.
You have no choice.
Hey, stop, Bayley, get up.
See, and Bayley goes, not happening.
Even though I know what happened in this match, I'm still cheering for myself.
Now,
ping pong.
She's so short, it doesn't even really do the job that we tried. Okay, kinda.
All right, now, who's climbing? You?
Who's gonna go for it?
Actually, going in with a partner like EO, I just let her do all the work, and hopefully, like, by the end of it, I can climb the ladder.
Oh.
Maybe not.
Was this a miscommunication?
See, and they're still not underneath it. They think they're underneath it.
Right.
Damn it, Becky. She was ruining everything for us in this time. Weird how much a year can change.
And also, you don't even realize until you're in this kind of a match. Bozos, that you don't know where to place said thing.
Right.
You know, because you think...
We're all just guessing. There's a lot going on in a ladder match.
It's a lot harder than people think. See, there we go.
Becky was smart enough to figure it out.
Becky's used to this, though.
She's had how many ladder matches?
I'd be insulted if she didn't, actually. Damn, and those things hurt, too.
That really hurt, actually. I do remember checking to make sure. I was like...
Well, then also getting kicked in
kicked.
The chest to sides there. Ow.
Yeah, those didn't feel good. That might have hurt worse than the ladder hitting my head.
Well, I mean... See? Oh, God. You did something to her, though. She mad at you, though.
Well, this is when we were...
You did say some stuff.
Yeah.
And do something.
I mean, I don't blame her at this point, looking back, you know?
Yeah. I mean, do you regret any of it, though?
No. Yeah, not for a single second. Are you kidding? I got to be alongside Trish Stratus?
True.
Come on.
True.
Oh, Trish.
Well.
Trish smart, though.
Is that teamwork or Trish?
Taking advantage of it. Oh, my God. Oh.
Who does that?
Only Trish Stratus.
Her body twisted like not human.
I can't do it. Well, clearly. But, like, there's no way.
Yeah.
Oh, I am.
That's
why
she's a whole of
fame.
There you go. Yes, you're present. Yes, yes. Okay. Beat her up.
I got it.
Beat her up. No, Zelina. Not for you. No. See you later. No.
It's my time.
Ladder is my friend.
Yeah. Yeah. My friend.
Yes, exactly.
My friend. Yeah. Grandma.
Oh, Trish.
Oh, what's she doing?
I don't know. I thought you heard her.
Yeah.
Eat it.
Eat it. Stay down.
Oh, never mind.
This should have looked similar in the sense, but I do not have
the core strength that Trish does.
Yeah, no. So I just decided, no, I'm going to just stick you in here and step on you. So.
I mean, that's smart. I will give you that, although you almost fell.
Look at this spider monkey things.
Oh, she used...
Yeah,
that's smart. That's Trish's body like a...
Like a plank bridge. Of wood. Yeah, like a bridge, yeah.
She was slippery. She was slippery. And the crowd was like, they kind of... They got a pop for that because they knew I almost
it's
fell.
It's impressive.
So they were like, all right, bet.
You saved yourself.
It's fun watching this back, though.
Yeah.
It's been so long.
Oh, yeah. Beat her up.
Okay. She on the toilet ladder. Right, everyone's fighting to get on that toilet ladder.
Hop on over, Bayley. Come on. You can do it, baby girl. Oh, what are you doing? That's how much I hate Becky. Should have just climbed. Well, I did it for IYO.
I'm touching.
They moved it away. Oh, you're the first one to touch it, though, right?
Yeah,
in this match.
This is a thing. Oh, look. My poor face being thrown
you're
into
welcome.
Many objects.
Honestly, you could have just moonsaulted and caught it on the way back.
Oh.
No, don't do that. You're crazy. Don't do that.
Now I can't reach.
What is she doing? And there's another ladder in there.
See, it looks like you're going to do it.
Yeah.
But you're just doing it onto people.
Yay! No, I got the brunt of that. Thanks a lot, IYO. I should have known.
Fun.
Anyway,
this is awesome.
Yeah.
I enjoyed it.
Man, these matches are so confusing. When you grab the ladders from the floor, they all look the same size. And then when you put it in the ring and stand it up, obviously you could tell which is the tall one.
Every moment when you do your moonsault from a ladder, from the top of a cage, do you remember each moment different? Like, I remember you did it at the top of the War Games cage, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Onto Bianca and Candace. Do you remember that moment?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, Trish didn't get any of that.
Kind of unhook it. It's weird, right? Because you have to kind of like unhook it.
Yeah, unhook it.
And you're probably sweaty.
Yeah. Sometimes swinging.
Yeah, swinging. Someone's hitting you in the face.
Yeah.
True.
Because even touch the case is not winning.
Yeah.
You have to take it off.
You know, this was Trish's first ladder match. Remember that?
That's right. And she killed it.
She did an amazing job for her first one.
You were gone. You were
bye,
out of here.
Zoey.
See you later, Zoey. Thanks for coming.
Who's coming?
Oh, Zelina. Okay. I see. I told you got to watch out for her.
Oh, my gosh.
She always doing something like this.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
You know what?
Nice. You bet.
All 105 pounds of me.
Yeah, took them both out.
Mm-hmm. I hit Bayley pretty hard there, too. Look how happy the crowd is until Becky had to come and ruin it. Both of them, actually.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
They're working as a team.
Love that for me. Look at that. That took me out for a bit.
That hurt, huh?
Yeah. I don't know if you saw my head though.
Yeah.
But it did.
All right. You and Bayley, back in it.
Yep.
Form a damage control. Okay.
Oh.
I think this is your plan though.
Yeah.
Well, maybe not getting hit in the face of the ladder, but
Oh my god.
The back of your head on the ladder.
Look at all those ladders. People always ask what's destructive about a ladder match? Look at that. 1, 2, 3 in a 20 by 20 ring. That's not a lot of space to have that many ladders.
It just feels like a different world then.
Ooh, you just kicked it right in the face.
That's what she gets.
I don't know why. I don't know if it's weird seeing Trish there.
And of course.
Why that? Whose idea was that?
It's all Zoey's fault.
Trish's.
Of course. Of course it is.
How often do you find handcuffs under the ring?
My gosh.
Someone left them there by accident.
So, I'm an idiot, because now I want to show everyone I get excited, I start twirling it.
Yeah. Is that Trish's idea also?
It locks. No, I just wanted to do it. So at this point, I'm like, Trish, stay on Becky for a second. I got to go get this thing unlocked again, because I'm an idiot and let it lock up.
Bad idea.
Could backfire. How many times is getting handcuffs backfired? You know, like someone brings it in, then the other person... uses it. It's like, oh, God.
Never.
Uh-oh.
No.
Uh-oh.
Not in a day in your life. Nope.
Yeah, that looked like it hurt.
She needs some milk.
The way she landed.
Oh, she's
all right, Zoey.
But
yeah.
She's hurt. Her
the
back.
Payoff.
Yeah.
High risk.
Everyone's on their feet. That's good.
She's always there. Where are you guys? You on the outside somewhere?
I don't like this. I already know where this is going.
This is it.
Oh, her chancla.
That hurts too.
What do you guys call it? Sandal? Jandal. We call it jandal. Jandal.
Flip flop.
Sandal. Flip flop. American. My flip flop.
In Japan, sandal.
Code red. Here we go. Both right there for the freaking briefcase, but no.
That was
The fact that your head got stuck in the thing.
Yeah.
That was so cool. Painful. Yeah.
Luckily, nothing bad happened, obviously. I pray to God.
But you know what did happen? Look at the crowd.
Yep, they were up.
That's what did happen. I know, that's right. And you know what else? We got the This Is Awesome chant.
We
and
did.
Like, this was the highlight of the match besides,
exactly.
I mean, you know, whatever, winning. But like, this was it. That right there.
That.
You can hit the ladder softly and it hurts. And you don't know which part of your body is going into the rungs or the open spaces. It's so scary. Your head could either go in the open space or on a rung.
Okay, yep, you gotta have. Yeah. But you're smart though, just whack those things down.
Yeah,
that's
make
safety.
Sure. Make
yeah,
sure.
You don't want to be falling off there.
It's stable.
Yes, stable.
Lala is my
brains.
Friend.
Let's go.
Yes.
We're touching it, baby.
Yes, briefcase. Oh my gosh, who is pushing? Oh my. Oh,
oh my God.
What?
Oh, that was me.
Hey.
Oops.
I forgot about this moment. Didn't need to be reminded of it again, but.
So.
Damn, I forgot that she did that.
So that's why she's not friend anymore?
Yes.
See, I have to have it at a certain angle because I want to see myself climbing in the reflection of the Titantron.
We made the right decision. A lot of people don't think we did, but
hello?
Potter.
Hey, what's she doing?
Yeah, exactly.
She pushed me.
This is crazy.
I need a slope.
How are people not like remembering the stuff that Bayley did when she was in? Like, come on, man.
Okay.
Okay, now you're getting
a little taste
of
karma.
Fish hooking with the freaking handcuffs.
Oh, God.
Fish hook.
So gross. That's karma for what she did to you.
Yes.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
The second somebody puts their fingers in their mouth, you're losing a finger.
Yeah.
Period. End of story.
Are you afraid of heights? You're not afraid of heights, eh? Genius of the sky?
Yeah.
Why would you be?
I pushed her foot. And that's what screwed me.
The brains of this woman! The brains of this woman! This is big brain stuff! This is S-tier thinking!
Yeah,
see, You smart!
That's why.
Yeah. That's right. This is so good.
Oh my God. I was a little, proud of her for just being a freaking genius, but this part was just insult to injury right here. She could have climbed over Becky, but she decided to... I don't know if she thinks that, I'd be happy for her, or she was like... This is what you wanted, Bayley, because I did want to elevate them to the end of time, and I literally elevated her.
Yeah!
E-yo!
Couldn't hate her, you know? I felt like I won, too. I felt like everything I had put into damage control was paying off, finally, and that's what I wanted to make come to life.
And then I became
champion!
E-yo! I've got the Money in the Bank, and I will go to Women's Champion.
That's good. Right, baby. Yeah. Second time. Let's go.
She freaking showed up and showed out in it. Everybody did, actually.
E-yo.
Good memory. My
that was
great
good.
Memory.
Yeah.
And thanks for watching along with us. And tune into Money in the Bank happening this weekend.